merde.
N'approchez pas de moi.
Trust your fragile equipment will be adequately protected.
Oh, yes. This all looks very good to me. Very good. hard to cook. You must understand that a cook at sea has a very specific sort of hunger, which otherwise could have been a bottle of video.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. It is worth the fight.
With a little skill and the right wind, it won't last long.
Loose and trip to the fast,
storm straight from hell.
Fire! Every last scrap of duck on the wind! And our recruits return with these navigational secrets. You will be able to go explore and recruit from any land.
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in Port-au-Prince, Adiwale. I must stay focused.
Build a Maroon Navy then.
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adiwale. This ship is a grand blessing. An advanced knowledge of the seas. A boon to our cause. My world do not crave an empire, only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Augustine. But mark my words, you will be fit to command a navy, of one ship or many, when our work here is done.
Ade, Augustin has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders from your sometimes confidant, the governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?
A small price for independence. The sooner Augustine's revolution comes, the sooner all slaves will live in peace as free people.
Gouverneur de Fayette threatens retaliation.
And he is behind this.
No, Adwali.
Not another word. I don't want to hear it.
In your pirate days, did you cross many slave ships?
More than a few. But when I sailed with Kenway, plunder was the only prize. Plunder or information leading to more plunder.
Did you never wish to intervene?
It is wise for a quartermaster to keep his wishes to himself, if he also wishes to remain as quartermaster. But yes, the thought did cross my mind. When the assassins offered me the opportunity to pursue more serious aims, I left the plundering behind.
But slave ships also?
No, for I am still an assassin, and I have found them again. I would not trade my years as a pirate for anything.
You enjoyed your freedom.
They hardened me for the work we do today. And when I am done, you will also have pirates to thank for your training.
Yes, Captain.
Fire!
Captain!
Brace for impact! Fire!
Keep up, my gun!
Captain!
Ease off the wind!
They're firing a volley!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
The hell, Maddie! We'll break up!
Fire!
Not at that time!
Fire! Fire! Yeah!
Captain,
it's
up there!
Fire!
There, cannon! Get
out
of range!
Fire!
He's running up from there, Captain!
Fire! Fire! Yeah! Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Down to the creek!
Ready to bark, Captain!
No! They'll sink the ship!
I think we must act fast!
Fire!
Yeah! Yeah! Working on it!
You heard the captain!
Fire! Fire! We'll trim the yards off the wind! Fire! 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 Fire!
Fire!
You've got it! Fire! Fire!